Okay, here's part two.
Real quick. All right. We're ready to weld. Let's start popping these.
And I think some of you have noticed this is wood. So, when I get done welding everything, and that includes the door and this valance and things like that, if you're going to use something like this, like wood or anything like that, this stuff is pretty dry. So, I would actually suggest when you're done, wet it down. That way this doesn't smolder or anything like that, catch fire, and then everything you did goes to waste. So. So let's not really say word of the wise. Let's say word of smart. Something like that. So right here, I'm actually going to turn my settings down. I'm going to go to B, and I'm going to set it on about 3. And let's see how that does. I would think I got a good ground. Hello, that's going to be fun to clean up. All right. Ooh, you are loose. Somebody's chopping wood. I hope they... Well, they might put that wood out in the front. If they put that wood out in the front, I may snag it. Yeah, burn through. Figures. Come on, Chris. A little slower. Let's put it at 2.5. No, I don't think that's giving me good.
Oh, it is.
That's pretty shitty. Three and a half. Right now I've got it on B and 3.5 where I had it before. Seems to be doing a little bit better. So it didn't look like I got very good penetration. Especially coming from the back side, I can still see it. There's the crack. I like that setting a little bit better. You can get really good penetration on that either. That sucker up to C. It's better. Two on the bottom. Not like the rest of them. Thank you.
God.
Might as well get that metal out now and start experimenting on it. How good is this damn thing sounding at all? That's better, I like that. And they were on my old settings B. It does look like this is thinner. Give it a shot. Better. Wouldn't think that that would be the ground. I don't know why I wouldn't be getting a good ground, but
hey.
I like that much better. It sounds a lot better. Getting a little bit of penetration. Not bad. Not bad. All right. So there we go. We got learning experiences there. I guess I might as well hit that from the back. Give it a really good weld so it doesn't really mess around. Since I didn't really get good penetration on it. A little bit too close on that. Build that up just a little bit, see if I can get it going. Okay, I think I got them all.
Well, I can build that one too.
Alrighty. Let me build this one. Alright, I think that'll do it. If you want to know what my settings were for on this one, it is 3.5 and 8. That did a pretty better job. But here we go, that's the welding on that. I'm going to go ahead and grind this up. I do not think you guys want to watch me grind. I wouldn't want to watch myself grind either. I hate doing it, but we got to do it. So this will take care of part two, and after we get this all squared away, we should be able to start doing body work on it. Of course, I'll do the vinegar water on it, and we'll show that. But all right, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a good day. All right, take it easy. Peace.